Boss audio, touchscreen radio with JBL speakers all the way around, and a Planet Audio 1500 watt amp with a MTX Terminator, 2 12-inch subs and a box in the back. So here's the subwoofers. It is 2 12-inch subs and a box.
Take a mommy, count my guap, count my guap. Buddies race, bumming in, they bumming in. Hold up, count my guap, count my guap. Can I stop coming in, coming in? Put up in a drop top, she dropped it. I put up in a drop top, she dropped it. My name is dancing. Yeah, I say back my nigga.
The bass is halfway up. So yeah, overall, for the whole setup with installation and everything, it was a little over $1,000. But so far, works great. Everything's been holding up pretty well. And yeah.